To the Not Impossible Hymn by Edna St. Vincent Millay, read for LibriVox.org by Kristen Hughes. How shall I know, unless I go to Cairo or Cathay, whether or not this blessed spot is blessed in every way? Now it may be the flower for me is this beneath my nose. How shall I tell, unless I smell the Carthaginian rose? The fabric of my faithful love no power shall dim or ravel whilst I stay here. But, oh, my dear, if I should ever travel! End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.